What if I told you that right now, somewhere in the ocean, there's a creature with three hearts pumping blue blood? Another one crawling around with 34 separate brains. And on land, there's a creature that literally dissolves its entire body and rebuilds itself from scratch? Welcome to the most bizarre neighborhood on our planet, where the impossible becomes reality. Meet the pufferfish, nature's most dangerous delicacy. This innocent-looking creature carries enough venom to kill 3,000 adults. But here's the twist. People actually pay to eat it. In Japan, specially trained chefs spend years learning to prepare fugu, because one wrong cut means game over. The venom? It's four times deadlier than feeling sensors, and some species pack enough poison in their spines to take down 25,000 people. Talk about dining with danger. Now let's dive deeper, where we find the ocean's ultimate multitasker, the giant squid. This creature doesn't just have three hearts. It has eight arms and two tentacles, each equipped with specialized gripping systems. But wait, it gets weirder. They pump blue blood through their massive bodies. It's like nature decided to create the ultimate alien right here on Earth. These deep-sea engineers have perfected underwater jet propulsion millions of years before we even dreamed of submarines. But if you think that's impressive, meet the American lobster, the ocean's walking computer. This crustacean sports 34 individual brain clusters called ganglia. Imagine having 34 different control centers managing your body. Each section handles different functions, creating a decentralized nervous system that would make any tech engineer jealous. It's like having 34 mini-brains working together in perfect harmony. Now, let's slow things down, way down, and meet the slug. This slimy superstar might look simple, but it's hiding incredible secrets. With 3,000 teeth and four noses, this creature is basically a living Swiss Army knife. Those thousands of microscopic teeth work like sandpaper, scraping away at surfaces. And get this, they can smell with multiple noses simultaneously, creating a 3D scent map of their world. But here's the kicker. Some species have teeth so sharp, they can cut through the toughest materials. Nature's slowest speed demon packs serious dental power. Enter the octopus, the Houdini of the sea. With three hearts and nine brains, this shape-shifting genius can change color instantly and squeeze through any opening larger than its beak. One central brain commands the show, while each tentacle has its own brain for independent action. They're so intelligent, they can solve puzzles, open jars, and even use tools. Some scientists believe they're the closest thing to meeting an alien intelligence without leaving our planet. Now, let's step onto land and meet the caterpillar, nature's ultimate transformation machine. With 16 legs and 13 additional appendages, this crawling wonder is basically a living conveyor belt. But here's the mind-blowing part. This seemingly simple creature will completely dissolve its entire body and rebuild itself from scratch into a flying butterfly or moth. It's like watching nature's most incredible magic trick in slow motion. Total biological reinvention. From venomous ocean delicacies to multi-brained sea architects, from underwater shapeshifters to slimy dental powerhouses, and finally, to nature's ultimate transformation master on land. Our planet is home to the most extraordinary creatures imaginable. The next time you explore the world around you, remember, you're not just observing nature. You're witnessing millions of years of incredible biological innovation, both beneath the waves and right under your feet. stay curious, and follow DataFlow.